This week, the United States remembers the millions of victims of the Holocaust. It pays tribute to the soldiers who liberated the concentration camps. It is a time to mourn the dead, honor the survivors, and celebrate the liberators. Make no mistake, anti-Semitism is evil. We must strengthen our commitment to stand against anti-Semitism wherever it appears.